Hello. How do you delete YouTube Shorts from your channel and off the internet? That's a video which you have uploaded and you now want to remove permanently. You probably know this already, but you can hide, unlist, or edit YouTube Shorts videos if you don't want to delete it. The links for how to do that are down in the description. You're watching this in the future, these buttons and menus will change, and the latest advice is on the YouTube help article that's in the description. But here's how to delete a YouTube short using just the regular YouTube app. In the YouTube app, I'm going to click on the button with my face on it in the bottom right hand corner, and then on this page, scroll down to your videos. These are all the videos that have been uploaded, even the ones which are private. And I'll click on the three dots next to the YouTube shorts that I want to delete. That brings up this menu. Scroll down. Guess which button we need to press. That's right, delete. And now it's gone. If this video is helping, thank you for hitting the thumbs up or the subscribe button. It really helps me out, so thank you. And right here are all my other amazing YouTube creator tips and tricks.
Can you please help my dad get to 1 million subscribers? Just click on his face. Thanks, bye. Can we have dinner now?